I'm here because it's so unfair what's being done to the Dreamers. These are young people who have contributed to the United States, the way of living, done so much for our country, served in the military, done many things. And they were brought here not on their own volition. They came with their parents or through some other means. They had no choice. And now you're going to send them back to a country that they don't know. It's like sending me to live in China. It just doesn't work. And it's cruel and a terrible thing to do. And that's why I'm here to protest.